Hi, this is Greg, Buckeye Freight Ralin. Down here in Crescent Springs, Kentucky. Got a northbound Norfolk Southern coming up the hill. He'll be working hard. Train left Cincinnati, crossed the river into Kentucky, and climbed the long hill up to here. You heard those engines, how they're working hard. This is the rat hole line, runs from Cincinnati to Chattanooga. UPS trailers in transit. Yeah. There you go. Nice little intermodal pulling a hill on the Rat Hole line, Crescent Springs, Kentucky. Thanks for watching. This is Greg again, Buckeye Freight Rail. We've got another northbound and southbounder coming up the hill. Short and sweet. Thanks for watching. I think we're about to get rained out here at Crescent Springs, but check out these clouds. Moving in pretty quick. All right, Greg, Buckeye Freight Rail. We got another northbounder coming up the hill out of the Ohio Valley, Crescent Springs, Kentucky. Looks like he's hauling steel coils. Looks like we got a DPU on the end down there pushing him up the hill here. Y'all be working hard. Somebody told me each one of those steel coils weighs about 15,000 pounds. A lot of weight on there. Hey, if you're subscribed to my channel, I appreciate it. If you'd like to give me a like, I'd appreciate that too. Thanks for watching, everyone. Really appreciate it.